सोगले सान जोवान बातिस्ताची पोरबी आयज आमगे बाणावलेचें फेस्त द पेट्रन सेंट ऑफ बेनावली. ऑन दीस डे वी आर ब्लेस्ड वीथ एन ऑर्डर गिवन बाय द NGT वीथ रिस्पेक्ट टू द वेस्टर्न बायपास ऑन स्टील्स. 14 नोव्हेंबर 2019 ई पेरंट्स धालिमा रॉकी रुडॉल्फ सॅली ही कितली जाण पेरंट्स मुखार सरोन आमी हिंगा चिल्ड्रन्स डे सेलिब्रेट केल्लो. एंड द डिमांड ऑन चिल्ड्रन्स डे वॉज टू प्रोटेक्ट द वेटलँड्स ऑफ बेनावली, टू प्रोटेक्ट द एनवायरमेंट, द बायोडायवर्सिटी एंड अ डिमांड टू पुट द एंटायर वेस्टर्न बायपास दीस 2.75 किलोमिटर्स ऑन स्टिल्ट्स. तेन्नाच्यान आमी प्रोसेस केल्लो कॉरस्पॉन्डन्स टू डिफरंट डिपार्टमेंट्स, बी इट एनवायरमेंट, वॉटर रिसोर्स, PWD, टाउन प्लॅनिंग, एग्रीकल्चर, इवन द स्टेट एनवायरमेंट इम्पॅक्ट असेसमेंट कमिटी. वी सॉ अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स हॅपनिंग, मिटिंग्स झाल्यो, थोडे थोडेशे वी हॅड सम मायनर ब्रिजीस ऑल्सो कमिंग अप, बट दॅट वॉज नॉट वॉट वॉज रिक्वायर्ड. वॉट वी डिमांडेड वॉज स्किल्स. ऑन 16th ऑफ जून तुम्ही कितलेय जाण प्रेस एंड पीपल तुम चोयलां हिंगा 3 दीस पावस पडलो तेन्ना उदो बुडलोलें, इट वॉज फूल हियर. सो वी डिसायडेड दॅट द गव्हर्मेंट वील नॉट लिसन टू अस एंड वी नॉक्ड द डोर्स ऑफ द NGT. एंड ऑन द 22nd ऑफ जून द NGT हॅज गिवन अस अ रे ऑफ होप. द NGT हॅज गिवन अस एन ऑर्डर बाय विच दे हॅव डायरेक्टेड द डिपार्टमेंट्स ऑफ द स्टेट टू फॉर्म अ कमिटी, अ 10-मेंबर कमिटी which will have to put an action plan in place. They are given 2 weeks to put an action plan, and within the next 3 months they have to submit their action taken report to the NGT. This is definitely a blessing for us, and today the children who had started this movement are here to thank the NGT for hearing their voice. I would request the children to speak up and tell what they have in their mind.
Save our beautiful space and save our village. Thank you.
We started this movement back in 2019 on Children's Day, and we are finally happy that our voices have been heard. The NGT has appointed a committee to look into this matter, and we are extremely grateful to them. We hope that the committee appointed has a detailed study on this matter and takes the right decision to save Benawli and our future. Thank you.
My name is Divila Batelo. I am 6 years old and I live in Benawli. Thank you NGT for saving our fields for the future.
Yeah, I can congratulate the Benawli warriors and the parents for taking a bold move. And I would only say, like, under the constitution there is a difference where there is a legislature, there is also a judiciary. And when any time you feel that the lawmakers are not listening, that you have a step where you can go and approach the authorities. So I can in fact remember that there was one more petition in the High Court, the Rainbow Warriors, where a similar petition was filed for the regional plan, in which the High Court also of Bombay High Commissionerate did pass an order saying that low-lying fields, Khazan lands, no development will be permitted even if it falls in settlement zone. So we can see that our constitution protects the environment. In fact, Article 21 says right to life includes right to healthy environment, and this is what these children of Benawli are fighting for. In short, they want to protect the environment not only for us, for the future. That is the intergenerational equity. This was a principle read in Rio in 1992, wherein all over the world they decided that you should have a principle in which you save the environment not only for you but for the future generation. Now, I agree that development is required, but at what cost? So we see that development to some extent always overrides an environment. But today I am very thankful not only to these Benawli warriors but to the Honorable NGT for looking into these aspects, and I think henceforth all authorities will be serious as regards environmental issues. And therefore I thank the courts and I thank these people for coming to the courts, and I can only say that constitution values have been upheld. Article 21 will play a big role to save this environment in the future. Thank you.
It's a proud moment for the children of Benawli, who had started the movement to request the government for a western bypass on stilts. Finally, we saw that the NGT has heard our voice we need to protect our environment. It is necessary for our survival. We, the future of Benavli and the children of Benavli, request the government to protect our future.